A 10 on your side traffic alert tonight. The Basnight Bridge is going to close temporarily. North Carolina Department of Transportation let us know that demolition work has been scheduled on the old Bonner Bridge for tomorrow. Now, that requires a 15-minute closure of the new Basnight Bridge. It will happen sometime between noon and 4. NCDOT says boaters in the area should also be aware.